sparkly, but that's what you would expect from the world's most expensive. But it's balanced with the reclaimed metal, which I think the contrast of the old and new also in keeps with the visual aesthetic, which of course is time. You know, the whole design of this is like the skeleton of a clock. By that I mean, you know, the Roman numerals, it's the structure, but I wanted to cut it away so that you could see the spectacular building, which really represents present day Dubai.